Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
Good morning, Owls. Happy Thursday. It's Mrs. Shocker here with your morning news. I hope you all have been having a great week. I know that I spoke to you about this earlier this week. We are focusing on the character trait of being responsible. Raise your hand if you're being responsible. I see a lot of you out there. I know that I was just talking to a second grade teacher this afternoon, and she was saying how you guys are using the posters and talking and sharing ideas about how you are being responsible and how you can be responsible in the future. So keep it up. I wanted to share the last couple pages of the book I was recommending, What Does It Mean to Be Kind? Because as a reminder, we are focusing on relationships. So I'll read the last couple pages to you guys. Picking up trash that isn't yours, and I appreciate those in the cafeteria. Sometimes there's something under the table or on the table, so I love when I see people picking up trash that isn't theirs. That is being kind, also being responsible. Allowing yourself to learn from your mistakes. Noticing when someone is sad and taking the time to understand why. Caring for those less fortunate than you are. That means people that have less than you. That's being kind. Being kind means having the courage to treat others the way that you would like to be treated. So, show your friends what it means to be kind and spread the word. If we can all be kind to each other and to ourselves, our world and our school will be more loving, caring, and harmonious. So I look forward to seeing you all being kind to one another, using nice words, and filling one another's buckets. Congratulations to the following students. I've got lots of you who have been earning an outstanding OWL. Victoria Vega Lopez, Paisley Steger, Jordan Edge, Carissa Crawford, Marley Burdett, Jason Robinson, Emma Dunn, Samuel Pollock, Bennett Lancaster, Landon Strickland, Avery Ward, Alexis Zoltok, London Braswell, Isaiah Earl, Veronica Fiola, Naomi Scott, and this one has a special note on it. It said helped a kindergarten owl find their way when they were lost in the halls. Nice job, Naomi. Thank you. Jada Thomas, Braden Cronin again, Aaliyah Delry, Adam Venegas, Cameron Hall, Skylar Maddox, Makai Smith again, Hayden Erickson, Angie Hoffman, Donnie Hoffman, Ariana Sutherland, Janan Kasim, Gianna Patry, from Ms. Kuzmana's class, Reese Reynolds, Alyssa Burkhart, Emily Ward, Isabella Irizarry, Martin Mendoza, Daniel Namdi, and Dion Blockett. Awesome job. Let's keep it up. And I look forward to seeing you on campus. Have a great afternoon.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Kid.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.